まだこんなもんじゃねえぞ。いつやっか。
All right, so in this one, we are going to be using ROF Super Saiyan Blue Goku, an ambulance has appeared, not even 15 seconds into the video. There's no one on the road right now. I don't know who they're honking at, but someone's on the road in their way. They gotta get the fuck out of the way, please! Appreciate that. A long, it's a long block that they're on, apparently. I didn't even know it was that long of a block. But ROF Super Saiyan Blue Goku, again, as I've been saying with the, you know, Super Saiyan 4s I did, they had their own individual plats, and I want to see what they can do, and well, they did pretty well, right? Super Saiyan Vegeta, much more of a blast-based unit that is unfortunately lacking in some commonalities that we have right now. And Purple Super Saiyan for Goku, well, he's not Vegeta, so he got treated much better and just had a better, you know, limelight in his entire aging. And now we have approached Super Saiyan Blue Goku. Now, I'm just going to say it now, the next video, whichever direction it's at over here, is going to be Vegeta. And Vegeta does not have a plat, so actually changing the scenario here to where I just want to do these kind of duo characters, whether it be hero, villain, hero, and hero, whatever it will be. Just whatever I can think of first, like, boom, those two that could have matching, you know, thumbnails and matching coolness, why not do what they can, see what they can do in the current PvP, and we have stumbled across, can't even speak, because the ambulance has me stuttering, across Blueku here, one of everyone's favorite units. I don't think anyone really hates this guy, there's not much toxic about him, you know, Vegeta over there has a toxic lock-in, and while he is shit, just to point out, initially, he was very toxic and broken, because he had a toxic lock-in. Goku's a pretty honest unit. I guess the most toxic thing about him is that he gets double vanish. You know, you pop the main ability, you get a secondary vanish. That's literally it. That's not even that toxic, I'll be honest. That's pretty just resourceful. That's not even that bad. But what the fuck? Okay, everything's going wrong now. We have him here. I want to see what he can do. Team-wise is going to be God Key. I don't know what you call this, but something like that. It's it's me trying to force Namek Goku bench. And this is the team that would get Z abilities to every single character on the team. That's what this is. So, he's going to be double Zenkai buff by himself and Namek Goku. Do have Blue Kaioken and UI here, also being both Zenkai buff by LF Bardock. And then Blue Ku's equipments, just to touch on real quick. And yes, Bergamo's going to HP everybody as well. As well as Bardock and HP to Blue Ku. But equipment, he is going to be getting Strike Defense, Blast Defense, Base Health, Health Store. I'm not sure why I separated the, you know, base damage inflicted and then, I guess, defenses in different slots. I guess they were just scared to what to give him. Who knows? But then he gets base strike attack, base blast attack, 20% damage inflicted, special damage there. And then slot 3 is going to be 20% damage inflicted if the entire counts have elapsed. Increased card loss speed at one level once for 15 timer counts. Wait, for 35 timer counts since once 50 timer counts have elapsed. And then 20% damage inflicted once 45 timer counts have elapsed. And then damage cuts 50% once 45 counts have elapsed. So what his whole intention was, and was, you know, forever going to be, I guess until he got his plat here, was to be a bulk, right? A bulk early game, and then a damage dealer late game. They amplified that to a greater extent via his plat equip here. Obviously not to the peak extent, as they probably could have. Again, looking at Turles, looking at other characters that actually had pretty good 1% plats that actually made them pretty relevant, or at least relevant enough to be used. This guy, his was decent, but it just wasn't enough. Blueku will be very slow early game. He'll be pretty mild in this mid to late game, but I mean, he's double Zenkai buffed. He's got, you know, great equipment. He has, you know, pure blast there on both the other equips. He has some more base health there on that secondary equipment there. So he's got everything he wants. So hopefully he can do something. So with that being said, let us see a ROF Resurrection of F Super Saiyan Blue. Okay, you're not. Oh, okay. Super Saiyan Blue Goku can do in PvP. Match is, I don't know what this is, actually. It's something. Alright. Well, I'm gonna take a lot of damage here! Doesn't feel too good. Doesn't feel too great. Okay. He dropped. Excellent. Excellent. Surely got strikes somewhere, right? Thank you. do this. And we could lock him in and kill him. That'd be nice. Seems he's scared of something. I'm not sure what. Alright, I want to go back to Blue Koo, so Blue Koo, come on down! Get some damage going. He does ramp up per card clicked. And I can't click many cards now. Alright. Fun fact, Blue Koo also doesn't have Cover Null! So, he will be struggling. I'm surprised he full screen strike that, but thank you, he has no blast cover change here. Okay. Wow, that damage is not going to be hefty. Oh! Well, you can't swap to Ulton, so CMZ? Surely we kill, right? We got a lot of damage ramp up. Also, this alternate color is fucking amazing. Oh, nice. You just 100-0'd them. Well, thank you, Blue Koo. I appreciate that. Surprised he let that happen. I shouldn't have popped that, but that's okay. We can make a mistake. We have pretty good units on the sideline here. Swap. We do not go neutral with Blue Koo Ken. Until we hit below those HP thresholds, and guess what? We are not anywhere fucking close to them. Give me my rush! Give me my rush! No, unfortunate. Damn, these sleeves are crispy, goddamn. They cooked up everything with him, besides his plat. Oh, that was, well, not intended. Okay. Let's heal up. Green card does heal, gives key back. Gives damage inflicted buffs. Let's do this. Okay, you're not gonna pop main, surely. It's goddamn Blue Koo. You ain't popping main for a Blue Koo. Oh boy. Live! Live! Hey, he lives. Nice, good job. Okay, we gotta go. I can't really be here. Not really allowed to. Okay, Ulton will suffer the fate of death. Cool, you still can't swap, so this does nothing. Matter of fact, we can just pop this here. Do this, and we will just continue our combo like normal, and murder you. Appreciate that. Sidestepping. I'll throw this out. He can't PV it, so that's all that matters to me. He has no rush, and now he's dead. Can't do anything. You have no play. Yeah, literally no play. And yes, I understand this team is not the greatest that I'm running here. But again, I was really trying my best to... Alright. Why would you pick blue card? Alright, how do I get Namek Goku Z ability on everybody? So I couldn't do Ulton. And there's not many great units that aren't, you know, that are Saiyans, or not Saiyans, or that are Saiyans. Jesus fucking Christ, my brain. So there's not many options that we had here. And you have a green, I understand. See what I mean? I understand, don't worry. Like, we're on the same energy here, pal. Alright, he's got all his cardio speed, he's got his extra damage here. Get that kill. Get that kill, Blue Koo, get that kill. You got it, you got it. Nice! So what is it, 40 counts? Takes a little bit of time. I'm pretty sure he loses actual defense in his baseline kit here after a certain amount of counts, which I don't even want to look at because that's just tragic that that's the fate. But I do like that he did some good damage there. Again, he has to ramp up. He gets going a little bit. I'm not even sure what your intended team for him would be. I guess this is it, technically. I'm trying to optimize the equips, and the equips here are basically his best. The bench, it's as good as I can make it for him. Like, as well as the others, like it's not anything crazy the sub for him, but good stuff already. First match, I will take what I can get there. I don't want to face Evil Boo. I don't want to face Evil Boo. I don't want to face Evil Boo. How much of that did they heal? We only did. That wasn't much damage at all. You killed them. Well, interesting strategy to kill your unit. You didn't even want to waste it. Interesting strategy. Shucks. Oh, okay. This isn't good. Kid Buu is a bit of a problem. Good thing we can heal quite exponentially with this unit. But yeah, Kid Buu is not the character I want to face in PvP. Ever. He is a big issue. For most teams, and my team is not excluding that. Hey, you know what? He's here to tank, right? That's his job in the early game, so come tank. Show me that tank in Blue Koo. It is early game still, ain't it? Oh, man. Okay, he's still going. Alright. You could end whenever you'd like, pal. No, you're still going. You're still going. This doesn't even actually make any sense at this point. He has more cards. He's still going. He's still going. No real logic behind this, in my opinion, but you do you, Legends. Let's just pretend he has infinite cards. Yeah, sure. I didn't know Kid Buu drew cards when I swapped. I didn't know. Today I learned, huh? I don't know what that's for, but I'm going to pop my main as well, because I feel like he's going to die here, Blue Koo, so let's just, you know, get everything out that we can. Oh, he has a blue card. Of course he does. I just did this out of fear. We're not going to kill. We have no gauges, but we could sure throw this. Also, my strike was sealed. Okay. I mean, I can't do much. I have no Dragon Balls as well, which I find somehow the case. How is that even the case? How did that become a reality that we're in? Not a good reality for me here. Alright, well, thank God UI is here. I think I would be saying that, but... thank God. I mean, you'll die... I don't know if I'll draw a card after this is the issue. I sure hope I do. No. Really? What the fuck was that? All right, you die. Guaranteed death now. I'm terrified. I can. You saw what Kid Buu just did. He just did fucking 97 cards. This isn't a very confident spot. Well, thank God he wasted his rush though. He has no ultimate. Might have a blue card. That's it. Okay. I'm scared. Physically. Oh boy. Oh, that's not good. Great start. Have Blue Koo. Have Blue Koo. I have a rush in hand after 9 years, so that's nice. Thank God. I have a rush in hand, but guess what? It's locked. It's locked behind clicking a fucking blue card I don't want to click. Not great. First life, let's get out of the way. Hopefully. You know what could happen here. I mean, I don't have to tell you. Of course. Back-to-back matches, I guess. Kid Buu, there's a problem, huh? Just a little bit. Just a little bit of a fucking dilemma for me here.
Thank God that went well.
Kind of. I mean, it didn't really. He did one combo on me, almost killed my entire roster. Buff regen. What buff do they need? Regen's just PL. Put garlic on the team. Get dog shit Evil Blue out of here. Nonetheless, hey, Blue Koo. I don't know. He did 900k on a blue card that was type advantage. That kind of hurts my soul. I mean, again, he's defensive early game, but 900k on a blue card early game. Again, this is one of the healthiest units in the game, I feel like, that ever released. And it was an anniversary unit as well. So it's really tough for them to do that. They usually release a lot of toxic shit during Annie. I think every other unit was pretty fucking pesky during first Annie, besides Blue Koo, right? Golden, really fucking annoying, like, just to deal with because he had such overwhelming damage. Green Buhan, he was more in line with, like, the fairness, but he was really fucking strong, so it was just tough. But he also was countered by color. Vegito, and then Vegito himself. Well, Vegito was just Jesus Christ, so he was just unfair and broken. But Blue Koo, he was fine, but he could also solo you. I want him to be healthy. I want him to do well. It's going to be tough. He's doing okay, but, you know, it's tough. That fucking final flash is... thanks. Sure, my good cards. Very nice of you. What a crazy prediction there, huh? Probably. I got outskilled by UG4. Did you see him right there? Destroy my entire hand? Outskilled completely. Very sad, really. Swapping to Blue Koo. Guess we'll swap again. Why not? Since we can. Figure you'd swap there. Have no key. Oh, I clicked my strike right there. I don't know if you saw it, Legends, but it actually was lit up. Yeah, I don't know if you saw it, Legends. Maybe you didn't. Would make sense. Swapped somebody. You're scared of something. Oh, okay. Well, that's a lot of greens. Why do I have 97 green cards? What's going on? I don't want all these green cards. Can you sidestep, please? The fuck was that? Okay, dude. Amazing. Can I move? Just die for me, UG4. I don't like you. No one fucking likes you, UG4. Not a soul in the world actually likes you in the game. Sure, you look cool. That's about all you got. Can you sidestep, please? Okay, thank you. I appreciate the sidestep. Thank you. Very, 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 very valued here. Now what happens, pal? Cool. Great damage. That must be a shitty Vegito. That's a VB. Thank you for the sidestep, Legends. Love you. Whoa. Careful now, he's out playing. He's using the guaranteed rush mechanic. He just did a green card, blue card with G4. Then he's had a green card, blue card with Vegito. With zero spawnage of it. Just in case you're not aware. Genius. I like that. That's intuitive. Spam that main because you never know. I like that. And then never engage because you never know, right? Amazing. So sorry, Final Flash. I'm so sorry, man. You had so much time to shine against these double yellows here. Hey, engage there, you got PV'd. Tough. Very interesting match. Didn't know what the fuck was going on. GT! That's fantastic. Good prediction from me. Should have predicted that. Lovely. Lovely stuff here. Bold. Very bold. Nice. Why didn't I have the key? Why didn't I have the card was unlocked, by the way. I'm confused why it didn't click, but I guess it works out. No, it doesn't. Of course it doesn't, bro. Because he's just better, guys. I mean, did you see how he just outplayed me right there? Clearly played that better than me. How could I ever contest that? That out skill was too good. Great. sealed my card as soon as I clicked it. Do you have another blue? Okay. He has a blue card, green card. Okay. Okay. Doing a lot of buttons here just for nothing to happen. Anyways, great job, man. Go, Kaioken, go! What the fuck? Fucking dumbass decision there, great job. Okay, go to Blue Ku after this. I know he's had a lot of value this match, don't worry. I am well aware of all he's done. I know you're not going to sidestep there. And Blue Ku is, he's gone again! Tough, I know. Can we get the kill? I believe so. So if I could ask a favor to Legends, stop letting me get guessed when I have such an inferior team to everyone. Yeah? Alright, cool. Thank you. I appreciate that. Didn't know Omega Shenron was so common until I started using Blue Ku. Oh, does he have 5 blasts in hand? Because that would make a lot. Oh, he doesn't have 5 blasts. Okay. I was going to say, that would have made a lot of sense if he did. You know, logically speaking. Why? Why would you do that? What are you doing? Do you want his life pop? Like, I don't understand. Why would you do that? Like, if you did it with Baby, I get it. But, like, why? Okay. Bold. Bold strategy there. Alright, Blue Ku! Oh, look. Another siren popping off? I sure do love the weekends. They're always full of fun, exciting things happening. You know, like sirens every 3 seconds. Apparently. So I hear! Thank you for the infinite vanishes. I'm gonna drop here. He has to swap, bro. His baby's fucking getting murdered. Okay. Great job, me. Keep it going. Garlic, you are not happy right now. I can tell that much. I'm not happy with this fucking card cost shit, though. Let's see if this works. Nope. He just spammed that shit. Which is smart. You should. But I wish he didn't. Have Endurance Null here. Cool. Can I PvE right now? That'd be awesome. Thanks. Garlic will die to this if I don't get guessed for the 6 trillionth time in this video already. And it's only been like 3 matches. Just, okay. I just don't get it. Amazing. I could just beat his ass without doing the rush, I guess. Not permitted to do the rush. Clearly the game doesn't want me to fucking do the rush. It's not annoying. No, it's not annoying at all. No, don't worry about it. Do the same plays every time. You do nothing unpredictable and you're predictable as fuck. So why can't I get my guaranteed fucking kill off on you that everyone else gets? Enlighten me, Legends. I don't care, Garlic Jr. You're just going to be annoying. You're going to bulk. I hate that he fucking fucks over my greens. Screws up Kaioken here very badly. I'm fucking healing this fat fuck over here. Cool. Did my UI just not auto dodge? What the fuck? What a dumb ult. My UI just did auto dodge. Like, I'm a fucking idiot motorcycle outside now. Like, I'm tired. Yeah, motorcycle! Vroom, vroom! Vroom, vroom! Vroom, vroom to a fucking friend's house! You have none! Oh, who can tell? That's gonna be a drop. It's not intentional. Why is my phone having a stroke? Okay. Okay. Why is my phone having a fucking stroke? I'm not annoyed. No, I don't. Me, no, never. You're so fucking predictable. Why the fuck haven't I won this by now? Jesus, I hate when this game does this stupid shit. Fucking infuriating. Fucking pity system this game has. Guys, he has the better team, so we have to help him out. Like, what are we doing, bro? You're an idiot. I don't care. Just get me out of this match, bro. I won 5 times over. I use any competent team, I beat your ass fucking 7 times. Be fucking double. This guy's really good at the game. Guys, remember, he's really good at the game. I've never had such a waste. Can we stop the pity party for the other person, Legends? Can we please? Can we not waste my whole fucking match time here with pity partying the other person? I caught him every singular combo. The one time I did it, my UI was just stuck in limbo, just trying to fucking figure out, how do I auto dodge? Where'd it go? Like a fucking moron, my UI. I guess he just went fucking brain dead for a second. Don't know. You don't even need your fucking brain for UI, I thought. Thought it was a literally instinct. But hey, guess fucking not. But that's the one time I got caught in a combo. Why did the match go 180 timers? Legend stupidity. Thank you. No, really? Thank you. Happy player. I'm a very happy player right now. Thank you. No. Thank you, Legends. And thank you, this person, for being the culprit. Oh boy. More fun? I'm excited. Thank you. Full screen strike is very diabolical, pal. Okay. Diabolical, really. He was just willing to, like, let him... Okay. He was willing to let him take, like, 6 trillion damage. He didn't give a shit. He was like, what are you gonna do, man? What are you gonna do? Try to swap? Nah. As he swaps instantly right there. Alright. I mean, I just throw this out. I mean, I'm gonna kill somebody. Unless he goes to the fusions. the other fusions, which he would have if he wanted to. He literally could have. I don't know why he didn't. Okay. Very interesting play there. Okay. Very interesting play there. Don't worry, you have a rush now. Oh, you're in a DC. Of course you are, right? There's my Bluku's windscreen, man. Don't mind me, Mr. Bot. I like how his animation looks. Honestly, this looks like an LF animation. This flurry of punches, very nice, very modern. This right here, just give a little extra there. Have him, like, zoom in on the enemy. Be very nice to be an LF animation. That should, that will. I mean, for once, gonna be a tag unit, right? Goku, or maybe a revival, because it literally is Goku, like, fading out, getting beat by Frieza, because, well, Sorbet, technically. Because he fucking shoots him. And then revive into Vegeta. I mean, is that another fucking ambulance? I every day I wonder the same thing. How is everybody dying as soon as it hits that button to record? How is that red button right there? It's like the cause of death. I swear to God, it is. Because I hear this shit maybe twice in hours. Red button, death! Knock. He knocking. I hear it still. Still going. It's like five fucking trucks. Sorry, I guess. I guess it's my fault, because I don't know. I don't know what else it could be. I don't know. Well, there's two reds. Kind of a dilemma here, you would guess. I don't have cover null. Guess what happens over there? That guy cover changes. It wasn't mid-sidestep. My sidestep was already over, so I don't know what the game just lied to me for, but thank you for lying to me, Legends. I appreciate that. He's got a blast team, guys. You didn't see? All his team is blast over there. I can clearly see it right now. No shit, Sherlock. Fucking genius, what could I say? I mean, smartest play I've ever seen in my life right there. Full screen strike it up. Full screen strike. Okay. Why not, man? Why not, right? Why not? Too long of a wait, pal. 20 to swap. I just don't want you to have the fucking ultimate that can one-shot my entire roster because it's so brain dead. That's all I want there. Full screen strike again, huh? Okay. Green card cost was amazing. Cool. Don't worry, I have no more. Oh no, I actually do. Amazing. Did he swap? Who knows? Didn't swap. I know how this goes without even, you know. Oh! Why the fuck would you pick who I just did a book? I don't want to question. I wanted to, but then I realized if I question it, then I'm gonna get, like, stupidest answer in the world, so I don't need to question it. No, thank you. Appreciate the offer, pal. Maybe I could play the game now. Okay. Sure. Maybe I can't play the game now. Maybe I can't, though. Also an option. The crutch of life. The crutch of life. It's a very fun character, man. Yup. It's a very fun character, man. Jesus. The design of this unit's so fucking... I destroyed my own ultimate there, as though I could actually do that on purpose. Okay. How does he have a blue? Don't question it. It makes sense anyways. These matches shouldn't take this long to do, bro. They really shouldn't. UG4. Okay. It's a good spot here. Oh wait, he goes through. I hate this unit so much. Why would you? You're not even thinking. I hate everyone that runs this unit because it's so. Why would you do that play? Okay, man. That's super smart, bro. That was super smart, man. You don't even know what you're doing. You don't even know what you're doing. You don't even know what you're doing! I wanted to miss, but that's fine, I guess. Eight God ranks, huh? Why would you mid range strike? Why would you mid range strike when I have my UI gauge? And I most likely have a rush because I've been beating the shit out of you the entire time. I just can't anticipate that. I'm just not the dude to do it. Like, I don't got the power in me to anticipate a mid range strike with UI gauge, and most likely I have a rush. I just can't. I think everyone has a rush after one combo. I did three. They're just better. They're just better than me. I guess that's it. That's just it. One match, no UG4. Just one match, so I can actually fucking combo with this fucker. One match, no blast cover. Or UG4 cover. One. I ask for one. Can I get that? Just one. No blast or UG4 cover. That's it. That's all I need in life right now. Just one. I mean, I got what I asked for, but let's see how it goes. They can tag out without doing a card. That's pretty cool. When I say pretty cool, that means it's bad for me. Oh, okay. Are you dead? Sure hope so. You know, for my sake. I mean, I don't fucking know. I sure hope so. Once again, I don't know if this kills. If I drop there, it's not the right play. It's technically the best play I could do. So kill! Are you fucking kidding me? What's happening? Why is it lagging? What the fuck? I hate feature boost. Okay, man. Thank you, Feature Boost, for saving his life. Fun mechanic, right? What are you doing? I'm confused, but okay. So why is Broly here? I don't know what the fuck this is. Just wants to tap, bro. God, do something! Kill! Thank God. Then that time I'm in the middle of my jump, it doesn't jump. Okay. Cool. Sure. Am I gonna have a rush? I wouldn't doubt it. Now with the blue card, it's even better than a rush, actually. In my eyes. Okay. I've never seen someone more pensive in my life. Like, this dude is petrified. This dude is petrified of the game. Like, he is, like, scared shitless. If I, like, get a combo, he just loses. Brother, you see my team. You ain't losing anything if I get a combo, bro. I'm losing if you get a combo. He's so scared. It's actually just strange to me. I'll take the kills, but I'm just confused. And then the one time he engages. All right, I mean, I get it kind of now. He engaged one time, and guess what happened? He got fucked over. I think UI can do this. Via the support from Blue Goku. Right? Then we do this. Then we gain the endurance null via this. And now you die without me having to click the ultimate. Lovely. Well, like I said, give me a match without G4. Even though this seemed a bit suspect because this team should easily beat the fuck out of me. Ultan's there. Broly's there. Both very good units. Goku Piccolo, solid enough. And the fact they did absolutely nothing is just kind of interesting. But hey, Bluku, he sniped out Goku Piccolo. They live with 13k. Like, yo, you can't make this shit up. You really, like, I wish you could. I wish I could say, like, yeah, I made up that they live with 13k. No, I just have visual proof, like, every other match that some bullshit just, like, that damage roll fucked up. Well, shucks. That's my bad. But no, every video at least, there's got to be some silly little non-kill that should have been a kill. Future boost, savior, back at it again. But at least we killed on a blue card, Blue Kuso. Okay. Last match for my sanity's sake, because fuck this! I think I'd rather run Vegeta just because he fucking... I can actually, like, do my cards with Vegeta. Dude, no cover null is such a... Man, it is... Like, it doesn't seem like it's something that important. Like, you know, you read cover null on units' kits, you're like, okay, everyone should just standardize have it. But when you run a unit without cover null, it is... Like, it feels impossible to use the motherfucker. Like, it really does just feel impossible. Like, this was obvious prediction. Thank God I did it. Because Vegito is fucking annoying. But, like, it feels impossible to use a unit without cover null. It legitimately does. Not because UG4 only. Every motherfucker in the world! It's just like, yo, what the fuck am I supposed to do with this dude? Like, I'd love to use Blue Crew right now. I'll do one more match. Because... Wah-wah! No Rising Rush! They need it. I get it. Trust me, I missed two Mind Rushes and I beat someone by 20 million damage. You know. I get it, man. You need your rush. But, dude! It's so ass! No cover null. Like, it just doesn't seem like it. I feel like a lot of people don't ever use these older units. They don't really experience it. Or if they use an old unit, they have cover null just inherently. Like, they use OG, or rather... The new Namek Goku. Alright, use Final Flash. Okay, older units, but like, not new. Well, they have cover null. It's pretty easy to get their cover null, right? Bro, use some motherfuckers like this. It's just, holy shit. It's like, it's such a saving grace Turles got. This is the whole reason I started doing it, because the Turles, such a saving grace that Turles got cover null on his plat. But like, why would we not do this on every single plat? From like 2022, the middle of it, onward. Why would we not? Just, not even to make them amazing. Just, you need cover null to be competent. You literally do. If you don't have cover null, you're not competent. That's just how the game works. Why wouldn't we do that? Why are we, like, what is this? It's just, like, Vegeta, he doesn't have his plat yet. I pray, and he probably won't because he has a lock-in. I pray he gets cover null. You know, click a strike, 5 counts cover null. That doesn't sound difficult, does it? Does it really? Like, come on. Actual last match. I assume if they lose Vegito again early game, they will just quit because, wow, my Rising Rush, please, dear God, save me. Probably mentality going on. If I had to guess. Just my assumption, right? Well, shucks. Okay. Surely got to strike somewhere, right? I mean, you have to. Strike-based goddamn team. 4-3 blast. Great. But he was running for the hills over there. That's fine. Honestly, it just lets me do a longer combo here, so whatever. I want to go Dragon Fist. Actually, I can't even do this. I have to do the ult there. Because he needs to destroy my cards regardless, so kind of have to. Don't have a choice. Doesn't matter. I'll take this. It's free damage. He's decently bulky, Dragon Fist. Thank God he actually got something on Zenkai. Though he is not what people were asking for. People were not asking for Dragon Fist to be a tank unit. And that's what he became. Very, very strange of Legends to do that. I don't know what they were thinking. Like, it's not even a bad decision. It's just like, who the fuck asked for this, you know? And not a soul did. Why? Okay. Didn't have to swap there, but I guess. Lovely. Oh boy, we're gonna get rushed. Oh, never mind. Why would you not rush there, actually? That's just confusing. Alright, whatever. You literally had a guaranteed rush. You just did a misplay. I appreciate it. Really wasn't on purpose, but you did. Thanks, pal. Okay. I was gonna say, like, there's no fucking shot he actually does it, right? I mean, you're dead. You want to go Ulton, you don't know what's going on then. Great. He should have rushed. You know, I hate it, but he should have done that. He did the wrong play. Thank God I didn't get guessed. Alright, the nuisance is gone. I can actually use Blue Crew now, because, well, last cover existed over there. Now, can try to get our showing off. I sidestepped, but that's alright. No, don't do the ult. Don't do the ult. Okay, we're not dead. That's fine. It's not great, but we're alive, so that's nice. Bold? I can't do anything. Summarizes Blue Koo. I'd like to use him, but I fucking can't. He has no cover and all. That's the summary of his life. That's sorry every... Man, I really have to use Yant only with... Dude, it's so... That limits so many units you can actually show off just because of one pesky little fuck, dumb fuck unit. That's so obnoxious, bro. That's just annoying for the game. Like, that's literally just annoying for, like, people making videos. Like, he's every game this fucking dumbass UG4. And there's nothing he can do. I guess he wasn't there, to be fair. But then there's blast cover everywhere. Why the fuck does Blue Crew not have cover? That's another unit that wants to extend combos for a long fucking time because that's his late game thing. And you just, nah, can't have it. Like, why? Why don't we do the nice thing for the healthy units? Why? It's just annoying. Overall, all I learned is I can't use him. Like, most matches, you just can't fucking use him. You could try. Sometimes it'll work. Most times it won't. It sucks because I'd like to be able to use his old units, but... I'm physically limited by the game itself. If I use him for two or three cards against UG4, guess what? I have to swap out after that second card, pop the gauge, and then I'm just in a worse spot because if I just had cover null, I would be in that spot. But I had no cover null, so I'm in that spot. It just sucks. Every unit, like, I don't understand how there's just not a thing that every fucking unit in the game has cover null. Like, that's just the point. They've added so many cover changes. You literally have to do that or the unit becomes unusable within, like, such a short time frame. It's just stupid at that point, and that sucks. Let me guys think of Blue Koo. I mean, Vegeta will probably do better just because he can lock, and that's kind of cover null, you know, to a degree. It's a similar variance because they can't fucking get out, right? At least in a safe manner, and they can't get out at all with the lock. But it's just disheartening. It really is. It sucks that you can't use units you want to use because one motherfucker. You can use them, but you can't actually use them. You know what I mean? Like, I want to use Blue Koo a lot more in these matches, but I literally can't because of XYZ of every other situation of the game. Sucks. You want to use old units. Not really allowed. At least if you're high rank. I think you run to UG4 most ranks anyways, which... Toxic Ultra. What's the name, right? See you in the next one.